Hi friends, today we will be studying profitability ratios. While studying, we won't be able to solve the problems, but we'll look at what the different ratios are. You basically have five types of profitability ratios. One is overall profitability, then EPS, then PE, gross profit ratio and net profit. Overall profitability means what? Whether the company's borrowing policy was wise economically, and whether the capital has been employed fruitfully. Here, operating profit upon capital employed. Now, what is operating profit? Operating profit means that profit which comes into the P&L account, profit and loss account, before paying interest and tax. Interest on what? Interest on long-term borrowings. Interest means it doesn't mean bank interest for CC. It means bank interest for term loan or debenture, interest payment for debenture. Any long-term borrowing, that interest before paying that interest and tax. Tax is a common thing. So before paying these two elements, the profit which you get is the operating profit. That is a, remember, that's a net profit in the P&L account. It's not the profit in the trading account. Upon capital employed. Capital employed means share capital plus reserves plus long-term loans. Long-term loans means from the bank or from the debentures, minus non-business assets and fictitious assets. Fictitious means goodwill, which we cannot touch. And non-business asset means any owner is having his own house. That is non-business asset basically. So, which is not related to business. When you add these all things, we get the capital employed. EPS. What does EPS tells us? Determines the market price of the equity shares. Means net profit after tax and preferential dividend. See here, preferential dividend. It's not a common stock dividend. Before means preferential dividend has to be paid to the dividend holder. So NPAT and after tax and preferential dividend upon number of equity shares, those many shares which have been issued divided by that. PE ratio, price to earning. See here, this EPS is useful in calculating PE ratio, earning per share. It's a denominator. So market price per equity share. Market price per equity means that price which we get in the stock market or which the owner is ready to sell. That is the market price. Now what does it tell us? It tells us whether to buy or not the shares of a company at a given market price. It gives the number of times the earning per share is covered by its market price. Means how much is the earning for one share and how much is the market price for that one share. If the earning is less and market price is more, it's of no use. If the market price is less and earning is more, that price should go up, market price. So similarly, stock market also decides. Gross profit ratio. Gross profit upon net sales. Now gross profit is what? Is essentially the, this ratio is essentially percentage markup on the merchandise of the cost. Percentage markup means share. How much gross profit you earn on the sales. That is important. Gross profit means this profit is earned from the trading account. It's not a P&L account. So gross margin ratio considers the cost of goods sold in its calculation because it measures the profitability of the selling inventory. It doesn't consider the indirect expenses in the P&L. Then comes net profit ratio, net profit upon sales. Net profit means you subtract total gross profit. From gross profit you subtract the expenses, indirect expenses, and then what you get is the net profit, and it is usually the last number. And what does it measure? Measures the percentage of sales is made up of net income. So keep learning, watch my other videos for problems. Thanks.
Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos. For CIIB, capital budgeting, correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, supplies credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance and for JIIB it's accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank account, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis and all are these are the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPP, all topics are available in PPT. Also we are preparing for legal all topics. Plus the videos go on increasing day by day. So get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given, for any queries. You can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook, so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching. Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos. For CIIB, capital budgeting, correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, supplies credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance and for JIIB it's accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank account, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis and all are these are the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPP, all topics are available in PPT. Also we are preparing for legal all topics. Plus the videos go on increasing day by day. So get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given, for any queries. You can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook, so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.